is still in great position here with just under 42 left to play.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander now only 6 points in the fourth quarter. He had 14 in the third. It brought the Thunder back.
He's been letting other guys go to work. He's pretty unselfish. He wants his teammates to have some success, but the Warriors have just been too much so far tonight.
Steve Kerr said, make or miss, this is going to be a timeout Warriors. It's Alexander, one more free throw. Drops it in, and Warriors will take time. So a 7-point lead, 41.9 left. They have been challenged. They have been threatened. They have responded.